Thanks for the help on that one, everybody.